What is up, YouTube? It is Tacos All Day, and we are back with some League of Legends. This time, we are going to be trying it out with some Galio, the new rework, revamped, redesigned, re-imaged, re-everything. Bruh, I did a game in custom a little while ago. Shit is dope, dude. This stuff is dope. Alright, so let's go ahead and get straight into it. Let's go ahead and talk about his skills for a second. His Q, as you can see, shoots two tornadoes forward, and then they combine, and of course, separate damage per hit tornado, and then they sit together and do damage over time. So, badoof, 9% of enemy's maximum health, as well as mate's basic damage, which is dope as hell. Then we got ourselves, double weapon up top, and down bottom. We got triple double lanes, all these mirror matches. Alright, so yeah, his passive is a giant smash on the ground. Oosh! Yeah, this is a pretty strong smash. Oh no! I'm gonna try to go up there and get double kill.
Excuse me, but which king are you?
I feel like he's in the bush. Alright, come on, a little closer, why don't you?
Bring it.
Ouch! Ouch! Oh well, it happens. It's all good. We'll go ahead and start working on my Rod of Aegis. I don't know why I went up top. Figured that somebody was going to do some serious damage to me. It's all good. So yeah, his passive does a giant smash, does AP and MR damage, so that's just pretty damn awesome. And then we got ourselves, like I said, the Q that does slow as well, so that's a pretty dope-ass skill. His E, as you can see, is a giant dash, but you have to take a step back first to do it. His W, as you can see, gives me a little shield. I'll show you what the skills say in a second. Sorry. Oh yeah, also his passive, it does damage to like every enemy in the area of his fist, so like in that little circle, it does that much damage to everybody. So he's a pretty good farmer now. Much better than before. Like look at that damage on minions. This is so freaking awesome. I love this character. Oh, okay. So lucky. So freaking lucky. Oh, hey. God damn, his red. Wait, he has a red buff? Ah, his red buff. Lee Sin, why didn't you come back up? Oh my god. Why is Noodle giving so many ganks? Bruh. I hate when you do that, when you die and you try to move your screen, but then it gets locked back onto you and you gotta change it back. It's so weird when it does that, you know? Anyway, whatever. He's a slow starting character. I was hoping I'd get a gank, but it just doesn't seem to work that way when I try to get ganks and Jez just doesn't work. Anyway, but yeah. So his Q does, let's see, 60 plus 25 plus 9%. Pretty damn good damage over 1.5 seconds and it still slows. Passive, I'm not taking damage, he gets a shield. If you activate it, he gets a damage reduction, which is amazing. Then, oosh. And then I think if you activate it first time, of course, you can't, like, do anything and it can't get interrupted. So it's literally you using your ulti all over again. So it's pretty damn dope. And he's still not. Oh, there he is. Too bad your ulti only works on your teammates. Like, if he could, he'd probably use it on me right now. But it's all good. Alright, so yeah, so it gives you a shield. You can't do it, and it taunts them towards you for about 1.5 seconds, and it builds up over time naturally, which is pretty dope. So he pretty much has his ulti still, but it's something else. It's a Rammus taunt. So, now he gets a taunt whenever he wants. And let me see, 31, 4, and 25, and no assist at all. Wow, that's unfortunate. And she's got a BF sword and a vampire acceptor. What a bitch. Alright. Let's see. His E does a dash and doesn't knock up. You know, it's a free Shoryuken. Oosh. And he's... Ooh, excuse me. He's got the colossal thingy. So he's got a... He wants to get extra shields. That's all good. I'm going fucking damage, bro. Okay, that's cute. Come at me, bro. 350? Alright, got enough for my thingy. And looks like there's another gank. And good job. Never mind. Lee Sin's just chilling in the jungle. Doing his thing. Huh, I got the biscuit. Cool. 202. That's DC's error code. Among other things. Uh-oh, careful. And looks like bot lane got a kill. No teleporting, no jumping to bot side. Alright, so like I said, his ulti, you need a pretty much a teammate to make it work. So, you know, that just means you gotta... Ah, such a fun fight. Just two big ass tanks. Except that my tank does more damage because I got AP. It's like, nah. No, we got the same exact build and he's got a level more farm. Possible level up. Yeah, level higher because of the assist. Well, not the assist, but from the kills of, you know, hitting the champion. Yeah, where is Lee Sin? Bruh. Riven. You don't gotta keep fighting, bruh. Just sit back and let it happen. Just... Stop. Back up. Same exact shit. Minus he's got less AP, I think, overall. Because, yeah, he's going definite, like, full tank type shit. I would go tank, but I mean, I'm mid. I want to go AP, you know. It's just, I want more fun. And what's funner than getting explosive damage? Okay. This is fun. I like fighting Galios with Galio. Oh, hey. What's up? Yeah, back up, bish. Whenever you're ready, Lee Sin, you know, we can have some fun. Aww. I like the fact that his auto attack does... splash damage so that you can either it makes it focus on your auto attack so you can get like a Lick Bane. If you want to go attack speed, you can get a Trinity Force. If you want to get like mild tanky with slow, you can get Iceborne Gauntlet. It's like he's become more versatile now, and it's not just not like a trolley type thing either. He can do it. Let's go, bish. Nah, where you going? Where you going? And their Galio, I think, did the same thing, but they better run. Because I am out of mana, and I got an assist. I shouldn't have ignited. It's all good, though. I think the first dragon is a water dragon. Yo, chill. Why are you so damn fast? 500 fucking speed, bro. You need to chill. Yo, you guys gotta be careful, because they're like coming, bro. They are coming your way. Yeah, be careful, y'all. No, don't do it. Dude, why? Why would you... This Riven, dude. This Riven is just like a serious liability, bruh. Oh, that's unfortunate. This is unfortunate. I think this is a losing game. It's all good. It is all good. We will still make it work because this game is about having fucking fun with Galio. Oh my god. I want to go attack speed once. I want to go full crit. That would be fun. That would be hilarious. I wonder how many of them stayed. Okay, cool. So you can't go over the wall. Bring your ass back over here.
It sounds like thunder.
Yeah, that's right, back up. Better back up. No wars for me. And top lane just got wrecked again. Can't do nothing about it. Let's see, 121 shield health. Got my ulti, so it's ready whenever they are. God, that damage! Look at that. That's how you farm. You gotta go in. You gotta go in. On, dude.
I love the way they squish.
Bruh, you gotta go in, man. He's got himself his item. I got mine too. Let me go ahead and get like the base and get it. Actually, such a fun character, bruh. Alright, we'll go ahead and back to base. Get it real quick. Yeah, that's cute. He sounds like a machine, though. This is crazy. I love this new Galio. He's so freaking fun! Alright, let me see. He's got himself 1600 health because he's probably level 10 now. Nope. He's just had it for one full minute, so he's got more health than me. Not a lot, but it's enough to make a difference. So, wow. She is really strong. If we could just make these team fights work, hopefully this river can catch up. Okay, I'm making my shield up. Bruh. How are you gonna jump, stand still, and then use your shit? Like, come on, Leeson. What are you doing? What are you doing, Lee? We can just knock her ass in the air. We can have some fun. Oh my god, why didn't you. Oh my god, why didn't you go? Bruh! You cannot be afraid like this. Don't just stand in front of it, bruh. I'm coming! Alright, let's see. Oh my god, this is annoying! Yes, I'm gonna slam the ground because of that. Riven, back up! And there's the flash. And some boots, just because. Ay, ay, ay. This Riven, man. Riven versus Riven. Like, somebody decides to pick Riven, a Jhin, and a well, I can see the Galio, but those two at the same time? Like, come on! Oh my god, I just want to ulti him so bad right now. This is just terrible. And there's another water dragon, so tanks can survive. Alright, he's got himself some boots because he's got assists and a kill. Okay. This is cute.
I fought a house once. Pretty sure I won.
I need to get Leandre's, bruh. This is fun. I do more damage to him, but it's fun. Oh my god. Oh, here I come. Fuck. Bitch, fuck that. Fuck your couch. I'm so mad they aren't dying. Ain't nothing I can do about it, bruh. You ran from me. Lee Sin, come on, man. You're going tanky first? Like, come on, bruh. Lee Sin, hit somebody, please. Jesus, she's strong. She is strong as hell. Good job, guys. Good shit. That's good on you. She will kill me. I have no defense. Oh, I did a little bit of damage to her. No, not a lot, but damn it, it's something. She is so strong right now, bruh. Let's see, Galio has 1-1-4. He's got 4 assists. I gotta catch up to that. Alright, let's see, what AP should I go for? Well, of course this, like, that's a given. That way my auto attacks do a little bit more damage! After that, I'll go ahead and go for... No, actually, fuck it, I got that now, I'm gonna go for Leandre's right now. Just so I can get some extra damage. And my Q hurts a little bit more. Don't fucking care about what tanks do. Why didn't y'all continue to go in? Okay. Fight, bitch. Fight. Keep fighting. Ah. Damn, it's so hard to fight with this one less person. Even though he was... Now he's not really too far away, but you know how it is. It's just this super fed fucking... She could just take the entire team if she wanted to, so then we have to worry about if she's going to push while these guys are staying down, but... Ugh, this is annoying. And I I think they're taking the dragon again. Yes, they are. I think he's going for, it's fucked up. It is kind of fucked up, but still. Can't help it's true. I'm a gargoyle. It's like, nah. Jesus, man. This new Galio was freaking fun. I just wish that we would have, like, a good team fight. If we could, then we could probably make something work. The damage is so lovely. Okay. Oh, hey. Back up. Where you going, bitch? Can't do nothing. Bye bye, bitch. Only downside to his E is you dash back and then 2 forward. Yo, they all gonna surrender though? Like, nah, I'll be. You find to the death. Oh my god. Why? Why, Ribbon? Why, Ribbon? Why? Oh my god. The last Galio game I did, like again, it was a custom. It was really good game. It's just I couldn't finish recording it correctly because it got all choppy for some reason. It's just I want to play this character so much more right now, but I need to keep my team caught up. It's just so hard when you got this Riven just like fucked up. I need to probably get some defense. I'm probably gonna grab a Sunfire Cape just because I want to be inside of the fight. No, I'm going full AP, so I'm gonna go ahead and go for Zhonya's. Maybe. Oh, he's going for Icemore Gauntlet now. Look at that farm, bro. Yeah, 175 AP, not a lot, but it's getting there. Who needs my ulti? As long as I get my W and Q, we can get her. Sorry, bitch, where you going? Hey, what's up, Galio? Just like that. Someone please get the pigeons out of my way. Plus some eyes in the grass. Nope, okay. That's good. He's patting himself on the back because of that one little fight. Dude, there was four of us. That's why you did well. Alright, fine. Oosh. Hey, what's up, buddy? Where you going? Catch him, please. Nope, can't catch him. He's too fast. We can take tower though. Besides, I'm not afraid of no goddamn tower. Oh my god, Jin. Who are you attacking? Jesus Christ, Jin. It's like, you didn't hit him once. I think that's a cloud. I want that, actually. 750, here I come. Booyah. Let's go. Now we can finish with this bad boy. Let's do it. Okay. Totally not a good idea. Not a good idea. Not doing that. Let's go! Ooh! Oh! No! Woo! Let's go for the save. Fish, what's up? What's up? I'm not watching for you. You know what that means? It's time for a slow. It's time for some more damage. And let's get you taunted. Let's go. Galio for the fucking win. God, this character is freaking beautiful. I love Galio. I'm going for Lick Bane. I want that extra damage on this. Blah, no, I want some more health, maybe? Perma slow, yes. Yes, I'm going to go for Rallies next to get some more health. Plus, I got Leandri, so I might as well. Let's see, Rallies, Leandri. No. I don't need Leandri's. Oh, I have Leandri's, I'm sorry. Shield for 360 damage. Well, that's unfortunate. Get slowed. Back up. Whatever. Make it work. Make it work. Make it work. Make it work. Got him. There we go. There we go. All that chasing they went after me. That's what they get. Let me finish up my cooldown for this bad boy. Stop fighting the Galio when there's an ADC behind you. Come on, guys. Riven, what are you doing? All the massive chasing in the world, bruh. And why is Sona still alive? Good God. Goodness gracious. Bitch, you fucked up. Oh, you think you're gonna get away? Probably are, but... Oh, this is lovely. I want some more ability power. Oh, Galio, you're cracking me up. I just wish you gave somebody a shield. Wait. I didn't read that before. It grants reduction to the ally until he lands. Yo, so he makes whoever I'm landing on tanky for a second. Oh my god, dude! Yo! My MR is based on somebody else's reduction. Oh my god. Galio. Such a good ass champ. Oh, no, you're not. All right, there's that. Level 15, actually, about to get level 16. But 13 assists for both of us. Holy crap, you get so many assists with this character, dude. Guys, come on, stop fucking farming. No, my ulti got wasted. Ah. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Oh my god. Anybody tell you to build a freaking Nessus Reaver? Dude, Trent, oh my god, Infinity's Edge first. Like, dude, Infinity's Edge is so much fucking better than IE. No, and then Essence Reaver. I was like, dude, cooldown? That's what you want? It's only, Elder Dragon, so fuck it. It would be nice if Lee Sin started hitting some of his Qs a little. You know, it'd be wasting resonance if he's just gonna be like, oh look, I'm useless. Guys! Come on in! Yo. I don't understand. What is this? Like, Lee Sin didn't even ulti. He got hit by her. He stood there. It's like, come on, dude. Oh, you're done. You're done. Boosh. It's over. I did what I could. Galio was freaking awesome, but still. It was fun playing him. I hope I can play him again later. Definitely doing another. Come on, Lee Sin. Fight! You fucking pussy. Oh, yeah. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. And, much love and appreciation for watching. And, we will definitely be seeing a lot more of Galio. in normal games too, because this guy is just, he's the truth. His ulti, so amazing. 500 damage plus a huge knockup. And minions. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys like, subscribe, and comment below, as well as tell me what you think of the new Galio. I will see y'all later. Deuces.